like we've never ever seen before.
Definitely
from Brooklyn,
like.
New York, weighing 248 pounds, Johnny Stamboli.
Now, real quick here, Johnny Stamboli. I hear
he's got no game.
Well, you know, it's not that he has no game.
Just maybe not as much.
Yeah, last week, I said that he thinks he's a player and he's not.
Some.
Yeah, but apparently Johnny heard what I said about him. Confronted me this past week, wasn't pleased with what I said. I said, hey, Johnny, if it's not true, tell me it's not true. He looked me in the eye. He could say nothing. He said absolutely nothing. Well, here we go. Johnny Stamboli and Goldust set to go one-on-one. We kick things off here on Heat. Oh, Goldust. Does have game. I actually, in a roundabout way, kind of like it. You know, it kind of reminds me of me a little bit, kind of cocky, you know, with the ladies and all that. But you got to show me something. You got to show me something. Yeah, speaking of showing something, what about Goldust this past Monday night on Raw showing Kane the breathing exercises?
You know? I think that's an untapped secret. I don't know if Goldust just lets those breathing exercises at just anyone.
No, I think you're exactly right.
This is a freak thing, you know.
And of course, Kane, he's got to be ready for next Sunday at Survivor Series, as well as Booker T. Two of the six men in the Elimination Chamber match. And we found out this past Monday night, we're going to show everybody a little bit later on, that we now know Lita all six superstars in that title match at Survivor Series.
HBK making number six, as I think everybody pretty much
figured that he would. Yeah, exactly. You know what we just missed? We just missed the classic abundant bump! Well, now Stamboli, what power? He is so strong! Power slam, but no cover.
A lot of aggression coming out.
Maybe I really did make
him
mad.
Right there.
You said that was a turn on for you?
Aggression coming out.
Oh, Lita.
Calm, and collected. That's one thing, but you got to know when to just.
I'm starting to see a side of you that I didn't know existed in this, to be honest with you. I kind of like it.
Oh, there's a lot you don't know about.
we'll get to that. I promise. Big elbow on the back of Goldust. Now Stamboli in control. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. One, two. And Goldust is able to kick out.
I think Stamboli, Goldust aggravated him early on with it. A simple flip of the hat is all
it took. Sometimes you get kind of pumped out. Oh, hard into the corner of Goldust.
Whether by a female or by Goldust.
It doesn't matter. You know, either way, here's another cover. One, two, and again, easily getting the shoulder up is Goldust. You know, Lita, we were talking about before we came on the air, the fact that this is a huge week here in the WWE. Not only is Survivor Series next Sunday, but Lita, of course, this Tuesday, it's WWE
Super Tuesday.
9 o'clock, 8 central on UPN, a special Survivor Series Super Tuesday show. Superstars from Raw, superstars from SmackDown.
Let's just get right to it, and two girls in bikini.
Oh, an interpromotional bikini challenge.
First ever interpromotional bikini match.
Well, I think you're more excited about it than I am. And that takes a lot. Oh, nice bridge. One, two, oh, and nearly a three count on Stamboli. But also an exclusive interview, Lita, with Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, this Tuesday. One, two, oh, and getting the shoulder again is Goldust. 9 o'clock, 8 central on UPN. But also, this Tuesday, on sale, WWE Anthology. It is the most anticipated release of music that WWE has ever had. A triple CD set, 86 great songs from all kinds of generations here in the WWE, from 20 years ago to today. And I think your song's on there, is it not? Are you on Anthology?
I'm on the promo, so I better be on there.
Yeah,
yeah,
exactly. It's going to be a huge day this Tuesday, November 12th. And now Goldust reverses off. And now, so much
Stamboli
been taken out of Goldust.
Stamboli may be in trouble now. He was on top of things for a while. Let's see if he can get back up and on top of Goldust.
And now, referee Chad Patton with the 10 count. Both men struggling to get back to their feet. And now Goldust, we've known the role he's been on as of late, but Johnny Stamboli, a stiff challenge here tonight. Big stun by Stamboli right back up, balled up by another. And now Goldust whips Stamboli. Wait a second. Almost a reversal right into the midsection. Oh, nice DDT. And here's a cover by Goldust. No hook of the leg. One, two. And Stamboli able to kick out. You know, this damn bully, obviously physically, he's always in great shape. But what do you think Lita's going to take? Oh, and now going for the shattered dreams. Oh, but Stan Bowley
able to reverse
it.
Counter.
Oh, look, just like that. Whips him over. Hook the leg. Maybe in a moment. Kick it out again. Stan Bowley, it seems like he's on the crust of becoming a big-time superstar, in my opinion. I don't know how you feel about it. I think you're just watching him. I think you just like watching his body.
I can't deny that.
Oh, shattered dreams.